So how is it going, guys and girls? It's Oakley here, and today with you guys is actually going to be a highlight reel again from my million coin pack opening that I did over on Twitch TV. If you're not following me there already, then be sure to do so. There is a link in the description down below, and I'll be doing million coin pack opening live streams, that's a mouthful, every single week. So be sure to go check out my stream, my Twitch rather, link's in the description down below. Here are going to be a few of my best bits. Before this occurred, actually, for some reason the stream went down, so you're not going to see two informs that I managed to pull, but you will see the rest of them. I'm not going to spoil the video, although it's probably in the title already, but enjoy the rest of the clips, guys. And if you'd like to have a go at opening some packs yourselves, or you need some coins to buy some players, be sure to check out fastfootcoin.com, a very cheap and reliable service, and if you use the discount code OAKLE, you'll get the most money off your coins. So without further ado, enjoy the highlights of the stream, and also, once again, I do apologise that there is a slight audio delay issue. I need to work on that, I really, really do. But without further ado, it's not going to take away from the video. Enjoy. So before we get into the highlights from the live stream, guys, I saw that there are 50k packs available. And so I figured before I go on my trip to Nottingham, I figured I'd open up some of these for you guys, just to like make it a little bit more sweet. Obviously got Weller here, we had a night out last night, so this video is actually quite a lot of effort for me to make. Without further ado, let's get cracking. First pack, fucking Pizcheck. Pizcheck was my best player. Mate. Pizcheck is the deadest guy. Pack number two. Yes! Oh! Woo! We got Get Michael.
The bomb.
There we go. Lads. My God, mate. My God.
Mate, I've never actually seen that happen before.
Oh, you've never seen that, really?
Mate, I've never actually seen that.
What, are you overly
buzzing on, mate?
He's actually quite good as well. That's a pretty solid card.
Just is very good.
He's just very good. Mate, 85 pace, 83 shot for a right back. 86 passing, 80 drip, mate, that's a sick card. That's actually phenomenal. I'm well happy with that. That's just, what did you just do that? Not only has Joe hit his first video, has hit 1 million views today, but he's just witnessed his first blue card pop up in a pack, so it's like a double day, really. It's just a landmark day. That would be savage. If a white card came up, do you know how mad I'd go? I'd actually just go savage, you don't understand. Cassias though, fucking hell! Good. And Jesus Navas!
Mate, it's the opening packs in your boxes!
It's what you Worthy. Need! It literally is, I'm literally just opening packs in my box, I cannot be asked to get changed. So then the 50 packs done, guys, we actually managed to pull another blue, but don't go anywhere, we've got some more packs to come, we've got some more blues in store for you guys. Don't go anywhere, enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll speak to you soon! Alright, peace! I don't know why frickin'. Oh, Boney! Is that way? Boney's not bad! So we've got three informs so far. Yeah, we've got three informs so far. Let me see Boney. Stick him in the club. Get him up there. I've never seen a black man with less pace than like 80 in my life. And he's got 74 pace and he's in form. That's diabolical. He's got a mare. Yes! Woo! Finally! Finally! Give me this. Only took about a year, and he is absolutely shit.
Hey, that was me.
And his name is Benimo. This is what I mean, like.
I got out of the bad little trend.
Finally, we're just gonna stick him in club. See you later, granddad. Do you see Granda now? Oh. Ah! What the heck, mate? Yes! Mate, I am basically just a freaking. I am literally just. Yes! 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 Another bloody blue! And Jesse Rodriguez. Doesn't he go for money as well? I swear he goes for bank. I'm pretty sure he goes for bank as well. That was a good pack. And a squad fitness. Yes! That was a sick one. That was sick, man. Granddad, my granddad just gave me freaking pack luck.